Griffin. Yeah, Peter Griffin. Oh, crap.
What's that around your neck? Well, I say it's a little black Jesus.
I rode into town on an ass. Yo mama's ass.
Hey, Brian, check it out. This might be my biggest candy score ever. Probably thanks to my killer costume.
What are you dressed as?
I'm the Oh My God reaction gif.
And people get that?
Yeah, everyone's dressed as gifs. Ain't that right, Pop?
Well, you just think you know everything, don't you? You're like a black woman in hindsight.
I told you. What did I tell you? Didn't I tell you? 'Cause I told you. Mm-hmm. And when did I tell you? A long time ago. And what did I say will happen when I told you? Exactly what just happened.
It's still there. Usually the dude has disappeared by now, but it hasn't. It's just sitting there like Joseph on his wedding night.
Happiest night of my life, honey. Really memorable. Almost done in there, God?
Shut up! From now on, I too will be abstinent. I'll be as untouched as the turn signal in an Asian woman's car.
How much signal I need to cut across 8 lane? None? I turn now. Good luck, everybody else!
Dear God and Black Jesus.
The kingdom of God is inside you. At least it will be in a second.
Hey, Peter, who are these guys?
Oh, this is just my looping gif of black teens reacting to a very mild burn.
Huh, sounds kind of pointless.
Oh, you mean like your feet?
Peter, what are you doing?
Crack.
What the f***?
Hey, at least I'm not drinking, Brian.
Yeah, this isn't exactly a good substitute. Where'd you get crack?
From Black's.
What?
Yeah, right behind Black's hardware store. There's a white guy selling it.
Look, doing crack is not the way to stop drinking. You need to get to the heart of why you feel the need to drink in the first place. Look, here. This is the number of a hypnotherapist I want you to see.
All right, Brian.
Good. Hey, Peter, just thought I'd check on you. Oh, my God!
Government came and took my baby!
Hey, Janet, good to see you. Hey, listen, thank you so much for your apology email. An individual one would have been nice, but one to the whole class was fine, too. Oh, my God, please be a dog. Please be a dog.
Ah, ow, ow.
Oh, my God, it's a kid!
It's Doug! Nice hit, bitch! Oh, and Elsa underwear. This day just keeps getting better.
Warm out today. Warm yesterday. Even warmer today.
Met her on my CB. Said her name was Mimi. Sounded like an angel come to earth. When I went to meet her, man, you should have seen her. Twice as tall as me, three times the girl. Oh, my fat baby loves to eat.
Loves to eat.
A big old Buddha belly and her breast swing past her feet. My fat baby loves to eat. My big old fat ass baby loves to eat.
I got blisters on me fingers!
Hey, you know, Cleveland, you better hide the markers from your kids. Somebody colored in your Jesus.
Somebody colored in your ass with too much ass, fat ass.
Peter, this sucks! What are we doing out here?
I'm beginning to think those vodka cranberries may have had alcohol in them.
What are you doing?
Lois, to show I'm in touch with what it's like to be African American,
I am going to go to the middle of the town square, get naked, and paint myself brown.
No, no, that's offensive. You can't pretend to be black. That's a stupid idea.
What?
It's a stupid idea! You're a stupid man! A stupid, stupid man!
Ow! You're hurting me! Stop it! Stop it, Lois!
No! I'm so sick of your crap! Why do you always do these stupid things? And why do you always announce them to me before you do them? Are you trying to get a rise out of me? Are you happy now? Is this what you want?
Oh, no! It's not what I want! It's not what I want! I'm sorry! I'm sorry!
It's never been this bad before. What do we do?
What we always do.
I'm in charge of my head. That much I know.
Welcome back to the Stuff You Should Just Spend the Money On podcast. Today's episode, expressing your dog's anal glands.
Yeah, you really don't want to DIY on the anal glands. Just spend the money. It can't cost more than, I don't know, $30?
$30 is 3 months of Netflix.
So don't watch The Crown for 3 months.
I like The Crown.
What if I like The Crown?
Watch it all in one weekend. If you don't finish a Netflix series in a weekend, that's on you.
Lois, can we just kiss a little first? You know what? I think it's actually starting to clear up on its own. Whoa, Black Betty, bam-a-lam. Hey, Black Betty, bam-a-lam.
Submitted for your approval. A restaurant full of people so distracted by their phones, they're unaware that they're all about to go up in smoke. Just like the Fox Tuesday night lineup.